boundary of Germany under the command of Canadian squadron leader Ted Stryker. Their mission? Penetrate enemy fighter cover and hold the formation intact for a vital incendiary raid on the German supply depots of Wiesbaden. At 07:30, 12 miles from the target, enemy fighters were sighted directly ahead. Stryker led his planes to meet them.
Depending on me. They'd be going home now if I hadn't failed them.